It's also getting hotter, and the heat wave in many parts of India. Now, Delhi was at 47.6 degrees today. That's the second highest temperature in India. Churu in Rajasthan was at 50 degrees. Let's just look at that graphic. So there you see India burning up, and Churu in Rajasthan and Delhi, the hottest places in India today.